Induction into the Hall of Freedom is the highest honor the Washington Freedom bestows upon its former players. And tonight we are joined by two outstanding women. Please welcome Mia Hamm and Sue Mavericks. Sue and Mia were two of the U.S. women's national team players allocated to Freedom at the inception of the WUSA. And in 2003, Mia and Siri of the Freedom won the WUSA Founders Cup Championship. And Siri, I'd like to begin with you. Siri's incredible performances included a WUSA record 13 save masterpiece against Boston, in which she allowed no goals, and WUSA Player of the Week honors. In 02, Siri led the WUSA in save percentage, 80.8% of all the shots taken against her. And Siri finished her career with an impressive 1.39 goals against average, 7 regular season shutouts, and a total of 243 saves. Siri, the Freedom asked fans to share their memories of you. Suffice it to say, you received glowing reviews. Here are a couple of their comments. A fan named Syed wrote, "Siri, your penalty save during the playoff against Boston helped us to win the 03 WUSA Founder Cup Championship. You helped make the Freedom's defense solid as a rock. Thank you for your beautiful game." Tonight we call a superstar named Mia Hamm, also played for the Freedom in 03. Mia Hamm is the way fans would sit up and draw their breath whenever she got the ball, because we knew there was a good chance something amazing was about to happen. Introduce Mark Washoe, the president and general manager of the Washington Freedom, who's here with Maureen Hendricks, chairwoman of the Freedom. Mark?
Thank you very much, Mia. On behalf of the Washington Freedom, the owners, and everybody here and all our fans, they still obviously love you. Congratulations and thank you very much. Siri, on behalf of the Washington Freedom, our owners, and all the fans here today, congratulations, thanks for making the trip, and best of luck in the future. Thank you. Thank you.
Field, ladies, if you please. And you see behind the goal in the north end of the field. Freedom will certainly continue to serve as an inspiration to our players and the many young women in the stands that aspire to one day join.
Okay, thank you to everybody, former and current Freedom fans. This is a great honor. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. And Mia has a few words for us, too, Mark.
All right, Mia Hamm, everybody. Thanks, Mia.
Just to echo Siri's sentiments, just want to say thank you first and foremost. To Maureen and John Hendricks for believing in this game from the very onset of the WUSA and have continued their commitment to women's soccer here with the WPS. To all these great fans in the DC area, I can't think of a better place to wake up and be a professional soccer player every single day than right here. You guys are fantastic. Friends and family that are here, thank you so much. And Siri and I are just so honored. Thank you.